Hey everyone, I hope you all are good. Let's start our day with something beautiful today. First, apply water all over the sheet. Now cover the sheet with watercolor patches. This is so easy, and this technique is called wet on wet. Leave the first coat to dry and apply the second coat. Leave the second coat to dry. You can use detailing brush to draw, but I am using black gel pen. draw the flowers with detailing brush. It's time to add some greenery. My dear friends, do try this drawing and share it with me on my Instagram handle. It is #RKDoodler. I'm waiting for your drawings. Let me know your views in the comment section below, and don't forget like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.